Morning, everybody. It's Nadi. Got another backpacking tip for you. When you come to a campsite where you see this kind of cable, this is for hanging your gear. And what I always do is put my food sack inside my backpack and just hang them both up. But be sure to cover your backpack, because even if it isn't going to rain, it's going to get condensation on it, and that'll keep your backpack dry. If it's going to rain, be sure you get it covered well. So you can come to the base of the tree, and you'll see these hooks, just like this. And you'll just bring your backpack out here. You hook these to the strap on the backpack, the one at the top in the middle, not the straps you put on your back. And then you just start pulling these guys down until you get to this guy. When you get to this guy, you see what he looks like. Now, when I got to this campsite, all of these were on the tree, which means people were hanging their stuff by those hooks. Hooking those to the tree, which is not good, because it's not so hard for a bear to undo a hook. But for a bear to get in and undo this is not so simple. So just bring that over to the tree, clip it on, your backpack goes up, and it's far enough from any tree that the bear can climb to get to. Now, that last point is important, because of course, most of your campsites that you're going to be at aren't going to have a convenient little bear cable, right? So what do you got to do? Well, I just take a paracord, and you know, some strong cord, and I tie a rock to it. I get a rock that has some kind of groove. I tie a rock to it, and then I'll look for a tree that has a limb that comes out. Something similar to that, except I would want one a little stronger than that, because you could pull that limb down. But you look for a good tree limb that comes out from the tree. So if the bear climbs up it, there's no way they're going to climb it over it without it, you know, busting and them falling, and they're not going to like that. So maybe this one here would work. But throw the rock over the limb, it comes down. Be sure to hold the other end so you don't lose your cord. It'll just fly over the limb, you do it again. Yes, I have done that, that's why I know. And then you tie your gear to it, and then you just pull it up, and then you just tie the end of the paracord to the end of the tree. Well, that's it. Drying out my tent cover and about ready to pack up and go. All right. Hope to see you out here. Enjoy it. Bye.